Good afternoon, 47. The situation in Marrakesh is unstable, and we believe a coup is imminent. This will provide cover for your operation. Our intelligence indicates the target entered the Swedish consulate, but has not been spotted since. The courier is already at the cafe in the city centre. Good hunting.
Gotta be kidding.
Really?
This day and age.
Hello?
Not me.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on it.
Okay.
How did Marwin say this worked?
Is it recording? Yeah. Yes, good. Now, let's see. The Omega Charter series, book one, title
Diplomacy's Edge.
When his best friend is killed by a Langley approved drone strike in the mountain.
There are no soccer matches ongoing, 47. That was a handoff. Most likely the location of the diamonds. I suggest you shadow the courier.
A coup d'etat that could potentially destabilize.
Acceptable uniform, pathetic mustache.
What should we do? If Crystal Dawn get it wrong?
Snail soup! Some drawn by the smell of my pot, eh?
Do you have an invite? All right, you're good. You're good to go.
Hi, soldier.
Huh?
Hello, hi, welcome.
Carry on, Private.
Hey, soldier. How are you?
Bankers are kankers. Say it with me. Bankers are kankers.
Private? Hello, recruit?
I hope this won't get out of hand.
I could just about strangle Jerry. Stomach cramps. What kind of...
from a secret oasis in the desert.
Oh, look, sir. I love that.
Hey, did you see who was inside?
No. Who, sister?
That girl you went out with last night.
Private?
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp?
Hello, recruit.
Come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this all up for you. Meanwhile, you know, have a look around.
Hello, recruit.
Hello, come in. Come in. I can see you have an eye. Salaam. Hi, I'm sorry.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, excuse me. Do you mind? I am fine.
Built this boy. So derogatory. I mean, seriously, do all people think we ride around on camels? We have cars.
Bankers are cankers! Say it with me! Bankers are cankers! Come out! Face music, Mr. Strandberg! Don't do the crime if you can't do the time! Whose side are you on, General Zadig? Where do you point your guns? At the system?
Hello, Trooper.
Oh, yes, yes, that's it. Come. Snails are healthy, low-fat, and full of protein. And tasty like nothing else. Want to try some?
Well, it's just the boys and me tonight. Old lady's going to Casablanca.
Ah, snail soup. Snail soup. Soft and warm and well cooked.
Yes, yes.
Step in. We have a special offer for snail.
Good to see you, soldier.
Private? Soldier?
Never you mind. General Zaden says the man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out. Ask the captain. He'll know.
Oh, that old shoe's not shine. Real cool point. That's why. Bet that's why he stayed here for a huge draft.
Hey, soldier.
Come on. I am so honored by your visit to my home.
There should be room for all here, man.
Anything so beautiful in my life. It's...
Oh, wait.
celebrating.
No problem here.
Strange.
In that case, the price is only $5,000. It's a price you can't afford to turn down. Oh, yes, come in, come in. What an honor to receive you in my most lowly little booth.
How may I serve you?
Roots. Hi, recruits.
Roots.
Roots from a secret oasis.
Huh? Hi, Private.
Why? I'll come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this all up for you. Meanwhile, you know, have a look around.
Hi, soldier.
Look alive, soldier!
Number four conversation.
And you remember that Dr. Schlossberg says that in a number four conversation,
we cannot use at any name
no derogatory.
Maybe.
To speak through our lawyers.
You're right. You're absolutely right. I'm not arguing, Wanda.
Hello, Private.
Says
that Zayden's not all he's cracked up to be. He likes to pretend that.
General Zayden.
Oh, God, this is so unpleasant. Don't faint now. Just get to the restroom and
get it out.
Mr. Orlando, how is our favorite banker?
Ten Hut, General Zaid.
Don't worry. If the Kingsley interview doesn't whip the mob into a frenzy, I will take more direct measures.
No, don't be ridiculous. Our employers have no mind to reward idiotic behavior.
Strandberg was given a position
of power. He only has to do whatever the hell.
What the fuck?
$1 billion investment here.
Your target is most likely to be in or near the consulate.
My men will put Strandberg on a plane to South America, and somewhere along the way, they'll...
You said all right, it. You said it good. So, should we hit? I read a book. Were they?
Huh? No cameras, please. Step back and leave the premises. You're not coming through here.
I know, okay?
I gotta be honest with you, that is the worst parking job I've ever seen.
How did you even build up the speed to... I don't know, all right? It's all a bit of a blur.
Face music, Mr. Strandberg.
Let's split before anyone sees us. Just tell my father-in-law the protesters did it.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
What's up?
Okay. Did you hear that new Jordan Cross tune? I cry every time I hear it. I mean, it touches me somewhere deep, deep inside.
You're making a joke, right? It's not that bad. Come on. You don't like anything. Okay, really? Like, really, really? Okay, you're joking, right? Because please tell me that you are joking. That is the weirdest shit I have ever heard coming from you. Ever. All right, I'm not going to waste my time with this, so I'm going to be hanging up in 3, 2, 1, and bye-bye.
Sir, out of my way.
What? Terminated.
You're now in a restricted area. Please leave quietly and quickly.
This is a lockdown! Everybody out!
Command, area is clear.
All right, we've locked this area down. Move along, please.
You heard anything from anybody else?
Over.
Get yourselves out of here, everybody! We've locked down the whole area!
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Say, I...
Thanks for responding so quickly. We never expected something like this.
Look out, friend. It's gonna hurt yourself.
7 billion. 7 billion, my friends. That is how much this psychophant from affluent Scandinavia has pilfered.
Members of the free press are always welcome.
No press allowed. So please, you need to leave.
Invites only. Please present your personal invitation.
Thanks. You can go through.
Only the best men. You know it.
Worthy equestrian statue.
Crasis, left his belly.
Target eliminated.
As always.
Carry on.
Hey, Trip.
Pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
Spend a few hours in the sun.
here. Suspend if you're